Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Dr. Shruti Kirti. I'm a doctor here at Partha Dental Antapur. So today I'm talking to you about one particular case. This case is of Mrs. E. Rupa Reddy. So she had come to us in the month of November and December beginning. She had met with a road traffic accident due to which one tooth she lost and the other tooth was shaking. So we advised her implants and root canal therapy. Implants were placed by Dr. Satya and root canal was done by me. And after that, today we have placed the final grafts. So let's hear it from the patient how she felt throughout the treatment.
Hello, myself Kendra Reddy Rupa Reddy. Actually 6 months back I met with an accident. Because of that I lost a tooth and one is little bit shaking. Later I approached Partha Dental. And the doctor suggested that one is for one tooth implant and one for one tooth root canal. Later, through treatment, then they have given some temporary tooth. Later, they have given, now they are giving permanent tooth and everything is good. The doctors, they have treated me very well and the treatment which they are giving are very like comfortable for patients and everything is good. I suggest Partha Dental. Thank you doctors.